If the hospitals are full, where can patients go in case of severe COVID? It's a question for many Mindanao residents as more and more hospitals declare full capacity in the region. In Bukidnon, for instance, the waiting list for hospitals ranges from 50 to around 100 patients, according to the Provincial Health Office. Over 1,000 active COVID-19 cases remain in the province.
Yung iba, unfortunately, namamatay sila dun sa bahay kasi biglang yung parang condition na biglang nagiging severe at saka critical dun sa bahay nila. So hindi na maagapan.
The Provincial Health Office adds they have recorded the highly contagious Delta variant in 2 cities and 4 towns in Bukidnon. There are calls in the province to increase current quarantine classification to curb the increase in infections. In Agusan del Sur, hospitals are also declaring full occupancy for their COVID beds, with some even going beyond the intended capacity. There are patients who are in parking lots even if hospitals have already expanded their spaces. The number of health workers too remains a challenge.
Para makatulong din po sa pag-decongest ng ating ospital at maipasok rin ang mga pasyente sa loob ng ospital, meron po tayong tinatawag na step down. So kung yung ating mga pasyente na critical, severe at moderate ay maayos na ang kalagayan, meron po tayong provincial temporary treatment monitoring facility.
The Southern Philippine Medical Center in Davao City, meanwhile, appealed for understanding from the public as they cope with the increase of patients. Data from early September show their 448 wards have already been occupied, as well as 89 out of 92 ICU beds. In Lanao del Sur, data from Amay Pakpak Hospital last September to show that 166 COVID patients are admitted, still more than the 150 beds they allotted for COVID cases. The situation is similar in Manila, where hospitals are urging patients to try telemedicine if their conditions are not severe.
As of now, full capacity na kami. Almost 77% ng allotted beds for COVID patients occupied na. So almost nasa critical level na yon.
Nagpas-lagpas na tayo sa kaya ng ospital for COVID patients. Binabalanse ng Manila LGU yung mga pasyente sa pag-distribute sa mga, yun nga, sa district hospitals natin, saka sa field hospitals.
The Rizal Provincial Hospital System in Binangonan has also declared full capacity even though many patients are still waiting in the emergency room. In Imus, Cavite, funeral parlors and crematoriums are having a hard time coping with the increase in dead bodies.
One time nga, kausap mo na rin yung mga service, yung mga puninari dito, nagugulat sila. Dati kasi hindi sila sanay sa ganyan talaga. Dati siguro sa isang araw, dalawa, tatlo. Noong isang araw daw sila, isang oras pa lang, anim ang nakapila. So sobrang dami.
COVID yun.
COVID, karamihan COVID.
Jeff Canoy, ABS-CBN News.